Hi, this video will walk you through how to search in Nursing Reference Center Plus. To get started, let's enter the search terms cardiac stress test in the search bar at the top of the page, then click search. This will pull up a results page where you can scroll through the results to see if anything looks relevant by looking at the titles. Let's check out the first result, patient education, preparing the patient for a nuclear stress test by clicking the title. Here you can read the material by either clicking the PDF full text option on the left, or reading the HTML full text in the browser. As you scroll through the material, you'll notice it provides a comprehensive overview of what a cardiac stress test is and how to prepare your patients for such a test. It even links out to materials such as a checklist. You can also hone in on more relevant results by using the Refine Results tab on the left side of the results page. Refining your results by material types is one of Nursing Reference Center Plus's most helpful tools. Nursing Reference Center Plus provides information both for you as a medical professional and also information you can provide to your patients. For example, let's say you want to know how to conduct a specific aspect of a cardiac stress test. You can click the checkbox next to Skills to narrow your results to training materials. Back on the results page, let's look at the drug monograph material type. Narrowing to this type allows us to view information about specific drugs used in a cardiac stress test. Click the title of a source to learn the drugs, uses, dosage, warnings, and more. Another useful material types are the patient handouts. These materials are items you can print and give to patients to educate them about procedures and tests. For example, this cardiac stress test handout tells patients the reasons for the test, what to expect, complications, and when to call a doctor. Let's go back to the main search page. Another way you can search within Nursing Reference Center Plus is by searching for a specific drug using the Drugs tab above the main search bar. Let's search for atenolol. On the results page, let's look at the titles for a result that seems most relevant and click the title of the source that meets our needs. This atenolol drug monograph gives you a comprehensive look at the drug. You can use the table of contents to go to a specific section or scroll through the chapter to get an in-depth understanding of the drug. You can also look at the related information box on the left-hand side of the screen to find other relevant information. If you need more help, you can always ask a librarian.